Take a walk to the area of High Close, overlooking Grassington in North Yorkshire, and you can be treated to an insight into agricultural methods stretching back thousands of years. Look beyond the relatively modern field walls, and the square and rectangular patterns of Roman and Celtic field systems appear. These date to the Iron, or possibly even the Bronze Age, and their small size suggests they were used for crop growing. Today, the area is given over to sheep grazing.